You might have noticed I'm rather busy, so either shoot me or...
Pity.
Yeah, so basically what happened, like, in canon, and this is the one time I will 100%, this is word of God, after the tape stopped, turned out Gertrude was too much of a badass to die from just a single gunshot. She lunges at Elias. Elias screams like a scared child and fires wildly three times. Misses. Gertrude gets a machete from under the desk.
Cackling.
Lunges at him, but two more shots to the chest. Gertrude finally goes down. It's not that Alex misread the script.